Everybody, it's 911 here with a Walls. We're playing Walls on Hypixel server and the map Kessel. I'm playing with Suffocate Shampoo and the game's beginning. So you all know what Walls is. We have 15 minutes till the walls come down to prepare to fight. So me and Suffocate have a great idea. Well, an okay idea. We're just gonna block off the castle and just try to hold it. Minimum weapons, stuff like that. So I will be cutting it here soon. So during this gameplay, we do have a douchebag who tries to burn down our castle twice and actually kill Suffocate, and then says that he's gonna report us. You'll see that at the end, but yeah, so I think that's it. We're just starting to gather some supplies, look around. That's really about it. See you guys later. Alright, I'm gonna cut it here. I'm just going down into the mine until the walls are about to fall down, I believe. So there's about 11 minutes right now till it falls, till the walls come down, and now there is 4. Alright, so as you guys might know, the castle, you get 6 horse eggs and 6 saddles. So here's us trying to tame horses. This guy won't give us any saddles though, just the horse. Eventually he does give us saddles. And you see me punching his horse there. I was punching his horse just because he had killed the horse that had my saddle on it. So Yeah. Well, I'm gonna cut it off here, play a little bit of music, and I'll come back on when they start to burn down our house. Thanks. Hey there everybody, I'm back for a sec. So, I couldn't get a horse because the other guy killed it. So, this is Suffocate. He surprised me with a horse, but it's tragic what happens when he rears up because I had something in my hand so I couldn't ride him right away because I'm an idiot. He rears up into the wall and dies. He glitches into the wall and then just dies. See, I try to punch him out, but nope, if I was smart enough, I would have broken the block that he was in. But I'm not, so he does die. Well, I'll be back in a minute. Here we can see the douchebag, well, one of them. I think there's three of them in all, so everybody else on our team. So he says nobody touched my horse, and so I say, okay, you know, I didn't think that he was going to come and try to burn the place down. So he just comes in, we think he's all cool and stuff, and then he starts breaking some grass, and, you know, so what, it's grass and some flowers. But then, you'll see when I jump down, by the way, this is a fail parkour. He starts burning it down. He just used flint and steel all over it. And we didn't do anything to him. I mean, nothing at all. He's just being a douchebag, as I said. We'll see in a sec. And at the end, it's quite hilarious because they do kill Suffocate at the end. Our teammates kill Suffocate at the end, and they tell us that they're reporting us for trying to kill a teammate, which we didn't. We punched his horse, not him, and so he actually kills a teammate. He kills him in lava. Yeah, you'll see. Oh yeah, and I grab a horse here. Very nice horse. This was the one that I had tried taming earlier after the guy had killed my first horse. So, yeah, I bring it inside the hold. And, yeah, I think I'm gonna skip ahead, or at least increase the frames per second so that, like, speed it up a bit. Alright, so, see you in a minute. Okay, here they come back, and this is pretty much the end for us. I mean, Suffocate dies here. They kill him with lava. I don't know how they got diamond horse armor, but they did. So, see, Sonic says, "How's the fort?" He's kind of joking because he was the one who tried to burn it down the first time. And then here they pretty much burn it down, and I go hide in the hole. You'll see that, and I'll cut the video and do an end sum up. It's quite hilarious. So, you see, we're trying to keep him out. He drops lava like 3 times and tries to kill us. He does break through. See, he tries dropping lava. And then, yep. So, see, they kill him. They kill Suffocate with the lava. So they actually killed a teammate. And you'll see their argument at the end. I'll cut and read it out for you guys. Okay, so then sum up. I hid in the hole when we won. While I was in the hole, there was a discussion. So I tried to get on this guy's horse and punched it after he killed mine. So the first guy says, "I'm reporting you for trying to kill a teammate." And guy two said, "They tried to kill us." And I said, "No, just your horse. You killed Suffocate." And then guy three said, "You tried to steal from us and kill our horse." So I said, "So you killed a teammate." We both recorded, and then guy three goes on the defensive and says, "No, I didn't. Guy number one did." And I say, "Well, you can check us out on YouTube." So yeah, that's the end. Bye.